Incident was reported near Sugar Hill. Over.
Muggers never take a day off. Aw, you started without me. That's it? I feel like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Would have lost everything.
All units, we're receiving reports of fugitives raiding a food supply station. Witness reported location is Sugar Hill.
Shelly's back inside. Reality is hot, but it is post-apocalyptic BS.
But none of these guys even read Sartre. I've read all the Sartre.
Those Sable guys? That ain't you.
Hey, you forgot this knuckle sandwich.
I'll kill you.
Guys, looks like my webs bring all the boys to the yard.
How you like that, Spider?
Attack! Grenade!
I'm up the wazoo right now. Wish I could clone myself. Inmates have nothing to lose. I need to save those people fast.
You're the cop, man. You make the rules. Just get us a bus or a boat or a freaking helicopter.
We're working on it. Please be patient.
Patient, he says. I'll see how patient you are when we start locking oxygen.
Come on, pal. Just calm down.
Calm. Is that a demand?
What?
Okay, I'll get you off the island. Right back into Rikers.
Get the hostages! Get Spider-Man! Rikers, bring it in!
City's turning into a playground for crazy people. Even more than it usually is, I mean.
Let us do our job.
I'm telling everyone. Spider-Man's the...
situation on a city bus. Witness reported location as Sugar Hill.
What has Osborne done for you? Nothing but life. To live in fear and pain. Osborne lords above you. Free from responsibility.
demons are getting more and more brutal. I can't believe Martin Lee is really behind all this.
That was amazing.
Garrison, this is Control. What's your status?
Control, we located the fugitives and are in pursuit.
Spider-Man! Blow the hell out!
Armor,
gun it!
Crazy Violet Joyride officially stopped. Score.
Best vacation ever.
Take it easy, Fake Spider-Man.
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Innocence.
What? You work for him or something?
Well, no, not yet. He's the kind of guy you gotta make an impression of. Figure this should, you know, make an impression.
Bro, only impression you're gonna make is him laughing so hard he falls over. Kingpin owns like six islands. Dude can cover his own legal fees.
It's a gesture. Like
oh, no! Just make some papers, fiscal
killers!
Get the spider!
Start getting...
Gotta be honest! Not a fan of Big Pharma, especially back alley Big Pharma.
You seriously telling me this is from Fisk's personal stash?
Yeah. Genuine Wilson Fisk product. The Kingpin's private reserve.
Well, it smells like the sewer's private reserve.
Fisk had particular tastes, you know? Who can peg those rich guys?
I don't know. Kingpin even use? I
thought he was straight edge. Look, bro, you're gonna buy or not? This is grade A, grade triple A. In or out?
I got people waiting.
Don't rush me, all right?
I can't buy him!
It's the spider!
Where are you?
You regret this!
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Cops are coming. I've been on worse terms with them, but why take chances? Like Sable International is on my friends list, but the demons are way worse. rescue Sable from the demons, Sable repays me with bullets to the face. Sweet. Bomb in the truck. Gotta disable it. You know, I was just thinking that what I really need is more demons. That movie with the bomb on the bus. What was it called? Fastness, super quick. Nah, that was it.
Could you, like, do something?
Don't relax.
Whoa.
Come on, shoot away. Right thing.
We have an active hostage situation involving a bus. Incident occurred in Robinson. Over.
Those inmates have nothing to lose. I need to save those people fast.
Man, you make the rules. Just get us a bus or a boat or a freaking helicopter.
We're working on it. Please, be patient.
Guys, we can talk this out. Or fight. We can totally fight. messages on public transit. Nothing about that was good. You guys weren't so hostage happy.
You're a real hero. I knew that James was alive. My husband is back. My kids thank you.
Oh, thank you.
This went from my worst day.
Perimeter tight. Don't want civilians mucking up the scene.
Calling all units. We have an active robbery attempt on an armored vehicle. Nearest officer, proceed to Robinson.
Demon's robbing an armored car. You can bet that money isn't going to someone's quinceañera.
Why do the demons need that much cash?
Update on your status.
Observation post is live. Scanning for Spider-Man.
Hey, stitching on that costume is pretty good.
I'll say this for Spider-Man. It doesn't seem like a killer. Absolutely. I just don't understand why the client's so obsessed with it. You don't get paid to understand. You have to be there to the show. And I will. Especially since the target's Spider-Man and not Electro. With all those Rikers inmates on the loose, is it really a good idea to use all this for one guy? We don't make the orders. We follow them. Copy that. But Spider-Man actually takes down a lot of the same guys we're after. You got discharged from the army for insubordination, didn't you? Yeah, had you guess. Shut up and eyes front. You hear Erickson bought it? Electro.
All I need is Sable guys taking pot shots at me. Let's see if I can shut them down before they even know I'm here.
We don't make the orders, we follow them. Copy that, but Spider-Man actually takes down a lot of the same guys we're after. You got discharged from the army for insubordination, didn't you? Yeah, had you guessed.
Thank you.
Electro got him. I'll say this for Spider-Man. He doesn't seem like a killer.
A target's a target.
Absolutely. I just don't understand why the client's so obsessed with him. You don't get paid to understand. You get paid to complete the mission. And I will.
Let's flush him out. Keep searching.
Stay alert. I think we got company. Stand by, Control. I heard something.
To have a talk about boundaries. Sable would tell her agents to chill already.
It's Harlem, this is Control. Do you have an update on your position?
Harmon Patrol on the move. No sign of priority target.
Contact with Spider-Man Control.
Weapons free. Clear to engage.
Evasive action!
Excuse me, is this the Crosstown Express? Silver Sable buys these guys in bulk.
Control, need a report on the situation in Spanish Harlem.
Traffic control established. Checking all suspicious persons.
Sweep complete. Sector clear.
Those Sable guys are way too rough. Maybe I should step in. Yeah, I'll step in. Kicking your butt! Sable really gives a guy a run for his money.
You're a real hero.
That was sweet. They deserve it.
Wish we had a dozen of you, but...
Strong-arming civilians is not gonna fly in my town. More Sable agents! I'm definitely not giving Sable International a good review online.
On your status.
Observation post is live. On alert for priority target.
Guys, this is really starting to verge on stalking. This will teach Sable to focus on actual criminals instead of me? Yeah, too much.